I'm honored to receive this award and to lead in the company of such a strong group of Laureates. I'd like to thank my wife, Jan Pottie, for making my work better over the years, and especially for introducing me to Nova Scotia. Nova Scotia is the substance of much of my work, and Jan has helped me see the province historically and for its great potential, its future. I also want to thank my daughter, Yvonne, for sharing her intuition, creativity, and intelligence, and for keeping me young. Many artists have influenced my work. In particular, I want to thank Richard Kerr, who nominated me for this award. He's been a valued friend and an intellectual collaborator for over 20 years. The composers and media artists Jean Pichet and Bernard Leubner have taught me a lot about sound and image relationships and our numerous cooperations. And though my work has shifted to rural and micro-regional concerns and the existential realities of networked trans-spatial worlds, my foundation and formative years were working on the street in artist-run centers across cities, all across Canada. I began at A-Space at our Metropole, Trinity Square Video, Infused Magazine in Toronto in the early days, and later with the Western Front in Vancouver and the Center for Art Tapes in Halifax, and with SAW here in Ottawa. Recently, the Ottawa Art Gallery SAW and Available Light Screen Collective have shown my video and permitted me to stay in touch with the scene here in Ottawa. The importance of the artist-run system cannot be overstated. This is one of the most effective infrastructures for the support and the dissemination of creative work in the world. I owe everything to this system. And commend the Council, the Canada Council, and the provincial and municipal agencies that fund artist-run centers. So with that said, I thank you all for recognizing and appreciating your work.